F3. I only see two of them. One cruiser.
I'm saying the rest of them not being the maddest on the back.
So was it DTR, Onioners, both?
Just DTR. DTR cruiser and one bomber.
Huh.
They're just south of Ingolstadt.
A bit.
Yeah, I think they're all in a cloud still.
Yeah, they're probably still in the dogmatic cloud.
Do we take screenshots of the deliveries, or is that not needed?
Oh, contact.
If you want. It would look nice on the thing.
Okay. I'll just make sure
to pull them. They're all coming up on sensors now.
There they are.
And so it begins.
Good luck, boys.
Have fun!
Shoot the kill.
Isn't that the plan with all these events?
Well, I wasn't planning on taking prisoners.
Marlin doesn't take prisoners, we're talking about.
I don't think anyone in Disco takes prisoners.
No, just everybody's just like, shoot to kill, no questions asked.
Liberty. Liberty needs them to run the economy.
Shoot first, ask right. Later.
Yeah. Everyone fights, no one quits. If I see you combat, Doc, I'll shoot you myself.
How are you gonna shoot them if they're docked?
Okay, Starship Troopers.
I'll do it in real life.
What the fuck?
I'll bomb the station.
Alright. Oh. There it is.
Something just went boom.
Yeah, mortars are being launched.
Okay, I see their bombers are coming in. Yep,
lovely.
That's the one I'm looking at. You wanna go for it?
Alright, so my load of H-fuel is done.
Danger.
Alright,
my poop. Alright. Hey Arnie, what'd you just drop off?
H-fuel, like you.
Alright, and then Bugger's got H-fuel too, so that's 15k of H-fuel delivered.
Correct.
So we just need 5 more of that, and then also start doing consumer goods.
No, one more. That's... One more delivery.
One more H fuel, right? And then the one could do the one more H fuel, and the other two can start doing the consumer goods.
Okay. Okay. You can get the last H fuel. We'll get the consumer goods.
All right. Bet.
All right. I'm moving back.
Is there anyone at the Sigma 15 who jump up?
Don't think so. At least most of their fleets here can't count for all of it.
Huh. Us.
I think they peeled off bombers to hunt for you.
Ah,
the fleet is together.
Like you'll have to send one of you through the scout.
Yep.
I volunteer as tribute to scout.
Unfortunately, we're past being able to peel anyone off to come help now.
Alright, I'll jump ahead, scout.
Just a quick look, that's all I need.
Right.
Bomber's on me if you can.
Man, that guy's glowing. He needs to die just because of that.
Well, looks like you got your objective set and cleared.
Kinda racist though.
Bruh.
Racist towards what, the spooks? Okay, we gotta go back.
Gotta find opportunities to snag and then
I see him. going.
Actually, I don't think the fighters should follow the convoys, just help the rest of them.
Yeah, we're chasing bombers.
Okay.
You guys do it.
Whoa. Snack scooper!
Yep.
Who's gonna see?
Anyone dead yet?
Surprisingly,
yeah,
no.
Yeah, you would think there'd be at least a few deaths by now.
I think we lost Arne von Asgard, whoever that is.
Yeah.
Rip.
I'm surprised I didn't eat shit on my first snack, bro.
21.
What the?
I'm mixing everything.
Okay, backing up.
Just cluster together.
Looming focus VHP if he gets in. I think he's almost dry.
Yeah, we did do a number on him.
64.
Also, if you can see a torpedo and CD it, do it.
Alright, coming up on Munich jump hole, about to jump to scout.
Might as well take some shots at PHB while I don't have anything to bomb.
Alright, jumping, standby.
The Andalusia is toast.
Yeah, this was one kill for our side, good shot.
It's clear.
Alright, back off. Clear, okay. Hole clear. Okay.
Who do you want to focus? Harris?
Oh, this guy.
Cornelius. Going.
Alright.
I'm gonna back off.
Oh, yeah.
Careful, he's pulling you towards that fleet.
Yep. Man, you're a lot better at this whole awareness thing than me.
No, I'm just further back.
I have a gunboat on me.
Believe me, I know I cannot see shit when I'm on someone's tail, but I happen to be far enough back to see.
This guy should be low.
There's a DTR bomber, Elgato here.
Okay, his torch should miss.
Munich's getting deleted next patch, right?
Probably.
Rip.
I'm tailing a DTR bomber.
You can still lure us into their caps. Which is what he's doing.
Yep.
Crap. I'm disoriented, I can't see my fleet.
Rip.
Lock onto an allied ship and pull back towards them.
Alright.
There they are, okay.
We?
Yep. Oh fuck, okay, I need to fucking pull back to one of the big airships. That way.
VHB's dry.
Yeah.
Oh, they're pushing up. The Nike is just about gone. Snack them. Touch more.
Nope, that's another one. Eyes.
Careful, we have a lot of people at the front line.
Yep, we're starting to get into a melee now.
Alright.
Where is that VHB guy? I can't see him.
I'm on him right now.
Alright, last thing that H-Field grabbed, heading back to the 15 jump hole.
There he is, okay.
Cap chips, remember not to get distracted with single bombers when you can be firing enemy caps.
Indeed.
I know it is incredibly tempting to try and swap them, but...
Okay, I'm gonna let him go.
Corsair gun.
Aris,
yep.
Nice.
Fucking hell. Battleship mortars flying past me.
I know, isn't it awesome?
I like them too.
Okay, the Santa Trinidad's taking a little bit of damage.
You switch to this guy.
Copy.
Up there goes the HP. All right, good job. Good job. That's three.
Good shooting.
Have we even taken a loss yet?
Yes.
Yeah, I think we lost the battle cruiser. We lost the Indy Arnie guy.
Rip.
Careful. We're pushing into their cruisers.
I'm being careful not to get too stuck in. The Grand Crane has lost half its hull and it's pushing forward a little bit. I'm trying to go for a noob run on him.
Where the fuck is Harris?
He's way in the back, he's way in the back, okay. He's separated. We could probably just kill him.
Yep, I neutered the Grand Crane. Slug him.
They could have won so easily if they just focused with their bomber stuff.
Oh, there he is. Oh my god.
Parabellum is also going down slowly.
Nice. 15 holes still clear for the moment?
As far as we know.
Yep.
Parabellum's about to go down with a little more punishment. Whoa.
Good luck.
Round, lock onto the Wurzburg, where's fleet, I'm out of this.
Okay, oh, Harris is closing in again.
A lot of Corsair ships are sustained damage.
Guy's lagging so bad, or maybe it's me.
Sigma 15 side clear.
He shielded.
Oh, I just invited him back, so whoops.
Fine, we don't have any sensitive communication.
Nice.
Just 48 bots.
Almost did.
Okay, right, there's the Corsair fleet.
Alright, I'm moving.
Okay, I think they're being a bit more standoffish now.
Yep.
Okay.
They've drawn us a little bit into the asteroid. Oh, the fucking
black
metal field. Parabellum and Grand Grin are the most badly damaged.
Dude, SEO's got the easy job right now.
Yeah, because nobody focuses us.
Right?
If they actually would just focus their bombers on us, they would have won already, probably.
Yeah, then we'd be fucked.
Shielded another cap.
Right.
Well,
Ari's is in the back again, Lumi. I'm on him.
Juliano's just about to go.
Go again.
I guess they would go to the military forces, but yeah, it's not a good thing.
Grand shields are down.
Yep, another DTR done.
Okay, hit the ground, Grand. Again.
Nice. Alright, DTR is getting slapped.
Careful. Close to a gunboat.
Yeah, I see him. I'm peel off. Bonafide's extended.
He's turning around though.
Wolf, did you get a picture of a screenshot of your delivery?
Is he shielded? Oh, he almost died.
Wolf's complete. Oh!
Nice.
What the hell? Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to bump into you there.
Gonna help Snups chase for a bit. Oh,
careful, you won't kill off.
The plate. Right on the break off. Step one, step
Harris
two.
Harris is back. He's trying to kill Weimar.
Yep.
No!
The webhog's out of position. Yep, and the webhog's out of position and taking bad damage.
There goes Grand Green.
Good, excellent. Good shooting, gents.
Back off.
Yep.
Oh, the Leonis is out of position. Fuck him up.
Copy that. Hammer him.
There's another one.
Good job, guy.
I guess that Jagdfaust can also die.
Yep, the onion ship is pushed too far forward. He is faster though.
Car is deshielding, closing in.
Nave, that's a gun load. I think.
Going right on the Wurzburg.
What is Elgato doing? Can we kill him?
Yeah, I think so. There's a gunboat to our left.
Shield gun.
Then we should kill him.
Jagdfaust is coming apart. Oh,
that's fine.
Oh, we lost another one.
Alright, going back to get some more consumer goods.
Yes.
Alright.
So we need 15k... Ah yes, but Bugger is almost there. So we need only 2 deliveries more and we're done.
Main fleet guys, be careful. A couple of our cruisers have been pulled off chasing down the Unioner. I'm coming back in my bomber, but... You don't have quite the numbers you did a minute ago. Try and focus on the Parabellum.
I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try and flank them. As best I can.
Yeah, but I'm gonna push towards the Parabellum and bomber.
Nice.
Good shooting. That's, nice. That's an onion down. Nice.
That's the Unioner cruiser. Once we got the cruisers back in formation, we might be able to just group up and push in on the cloud and run them down.
We're still working. Why do you save time?
Okay,
there goes Harry's. All right.
Good job.
Alright.
Stealth blades go brr.
Yup. He's dry.
Snack attack.
Alright.
Okay, I'm gonna go for a neutralizer run on the Parabellum.
Aww. Well done.
Yeah, that's another one, alright.
Okay, that's 3 of their bombers wiped out.
Yeah, they just have one.
Okay, I'm gonna go in for nukes on the Parabellum. Done. Go back around.
Alright, transports, any problems?
Not yet.
Okay, good.
Fuck you and your Solaris.
Kinda boring even at this point.
Hey, I'd rather take boring than being blown up.
That's true.
Down!
There he goes, alright.
Radio traps. Bloody well done.
Time for the cleanup.
Another one. Price the desk. Oh, Eddie blew himself up. Ah!
Good, that's the effort.
Yep. Alright.
Let's go on this gunboat then. You probably 2v1 it.
Name?
Yeah.
Let's go.
There's two gunboats here. Oh, goody. Oh, there goes another one. Nice. I can't have many more left.
No, but it's just a handful now. There we go.
There's one. Alright, a slightly smaller handful.
Okay, it's main.
Oh, it's got razors. Be careful. Don't get fucking one-shotted by those.
It's a pair of gunboats.
Alright.
May have been the Grand Griffin.
Alright, jumping to scout.
I
think you guys should be clear now.
Nice.
Let me double check. Jump clear.
Yeah, I guess they didn't have enough people to split. That's the idea.
But they shouldn't have. They could have just sent bombers to us and it would have been GG.
And they would have just needed to break up a bomber contingent.
I think they have like two or three and they'll just use them to harass the fleet.
I'm coming to help with Maeve.
Alright.
Okay, bomber coming in to help with this gunboat.
Excellent.
Did someone repair on our side? It is good at the end of that.
Yeah, I don't think you're allowed to repair, are you?
I did not.
If someone repaired, that's not okay.
That's illegal.
Oh, am I not allowed to press the nanobot button? Sorry.
I mean, you're not allowed to restart.
Restart.
You can press shield batteries and nanobots all day, every day. But you can't go back and restock it.
That explains why I'm almost dry.
And there goes another one. Nice.
Oh shit, they just shot off my gun.
Rip.
Boom.
Sorry, I don't think I can actually help kill this guy. I'm just too bad.
Rip.
I think I feel. Can't hit this fucker with a single nuke.
Let's finish the deliveries for good sake.
Ooh, what are those?
Frog.
Okay, focus fire on one.
Let's see some misses.
No. Why is he shooting me?
Good snack hit there.
And that's a sweep.
Okay, is that all of them?
I believe it's over.
Alright. Nice.
Okay, we'll help. Can we help Dom? Or not? Is that allowed?
No.
I mean, the event is over because they're dead.
No more DTO, no more creations on scanners. I'm going back to pass out.
Nice. I will double check just in case.